then he ends up with the one that he can't take it with you when you go on that end. But the old bloke who decided to spend a bit of money, so this house of ill repute for a 95-year-old, says to the madame, he says, I've come here for a young filly to sort me out.
He says,
how old is he? So I'm 95. She says, you daft old buggy, you've had it. Oh, he says, I've had how much do I owe you?